Noon, a Syracuse woman is charged with DWI in connection to that thruway accident in Whitestown over the weekend. State police say 25-year-old Sarah Scott's blood alcohol content was 3 times the legal limit. Police say Scott drove into a tractor trailer near the Westmoreland exit right around 1:20 yesterday afternoon. Scott is charged with aggravated driving while intoxicated. She's expected in the town of Whitestown court on July 8th. And a suspect is